It's 10 a.m. It is 0 degrees Celsius and it is cloudy. Mostly cloudy. The sun is peeking through now and then. Anyways, blood work today, later on. Friend's mom, actually, will be taking me. Blood work. Blah. Then I should order my groceries, the rest of my groceries, or they can wait a few days actually, so might wait a few days because if I do, there's better chance of all my stuff being in stock, so and I can because I've got leftover and I've got noodles and I've got all kinds of stuff that I can use until then, so And we got all the veggies already, so that's that. Well, watched episode 2, Cabinet of Curiosities. That was gory, brutal. Not over the top, of course, because it's not that bad, but there was blood and there was rats, swarming rats. I really like this show so far. Anyways, the first two episodes were awesome. Like I say, it's got the feel of the old Twilight Zone, the original Twilight Zone, which is hard to match. I've yet to see anything else do that. So, it's just there's more violence and there's more gore and there's more nudity and swearing and stuff like that. Which didn't happen back then in the original, of course, for many reasons. Anyways, people would have freaked out if it did. Anyways, it's gonna be a short one today. Yeah, I'll have a fabulous day. Keep smiling.